that's better than cheap? Free. I have useful info to share after checking out other content creators' videos. First of all, let's upgrade our budget version for free. Veteran players shared their knowledge about this budget access code at home. Yes, Rasterliger, everyone got one from the starting deck. Next, I'll share the reason why I decided not to include Dugers in the budget edition. We have update jammer that can pretty much does the same thing and it's only a normal rarity. Let's watch the combo. Update jammer enables the monster that uses it as a link material to attack twice instead of doubling the attack. Here's the one with Rasterliger. It can even destroy parts like access codes. Thank you, veterans. I've just only returned to Yu-Gi-Oh! Last year. My last game before Master Duel was Forbidden Memories. Yes, you should know my age range by now. This is my match today. It contains some useful tips, so I'll share it. I decided to take it slow because I'm pretty busy. I will start farming the event after the second set of missions. That way, I can do all the missions at once. This is one of the good hands, the 2 plus Kaiju hand. We start with Formud Skipper. It searches parallel exceed whenever it's used as a link material. Since we already have 2 in hand, we shouldn't search another one just to play it safe. If you have no parallel exceed left in the deck, you can't summon a second one from the deck. In that case, you can't chain block your Magius with it. I knew he most likely had Ash in hand. I could have wasted his Ash with my Skipper, but I overestimate my opponents way too often. Since we have enough combo pieces, let's just link climb normally. Now for the spicy tech, Crusadia is one of the few decks that takes advantage of Kaiju very well. Since you can special summon a Kaiju to your side if your opponent controls a Kaiju, you can even use Kaiju as link materials to climb to Equimax. We have enough materials already, so let's just use Kaiju to boost our Equimax even further. I'll show you another clip with Maximus plus Dugers plus 2 Kaiju at the end of the video. Next tip is about the daily missions. Since we're not playing that many spells, we'll most likely fail to complete the mission in one match. So it's better to complete, win, special summon, and link summon instead. If you don't understand why I didn't claim my 5 missions, you can check my speedrun guide. This trick will save you a lot of your time. Now let's talk about the next video. Oh, I'm pulling the new secret pack because I'm planning to build MathMech. I'm sharing this clip to show everyone that we can build meta decks for free easily. For the next video, I'll probably share more tech to play Crusadia better. Other than that, I'm still working on a video about meta decks and techs to counter them crash course for free-to-play players. You can subscribe if you don't want to miss these videos. Hope everyone can enjoy this new event. See you soon.